He looks at the law from the bottom up. He rules on the law from a position of great power. In a wide range of cases, he made landmark decisions that affected millions. But when Thelton Henderson overturned a voter initiative that banned affirmative action in California, his legitimacy as a judge was challenged.
Because he personally lived through the consequences of lawlessness in the name of law, he is much more likely to make fair and just and informed decisions based on real life experiences.
In the face of brutality, Thelton Henderson still believed in the law, but was determined to make it mean equal justice for all. Throughout his life, he was often the first or only black man in a very white world. His journey has been one with few role models and no roadmap from the beginning of his days.